You, young to be,
walk a trap shit, nigga. Heard when you see me for a nigga, gon' slap me, young nigga, you ain't gon' do shit to me. I'm in the tip posting right now with handgun, yeah, Glock, 223. Fuck nigga, know not to play with me. I keep them busy, stay with me.
Yeah.
Thing she did bad. Watch her teammate. These old girls was in the room.
Really, nigga?
Crazy, bro. Nigga don't want 22 minutes to get to the game. Got the tickets and shit, and then, like, niggas can't get in, bro. Like, they're doing some weird ass stuff, bro. You shit lame. Fucking gate, bro. Look at this shit, bro. Like, niggas really can't get in. Man, bro, I'm really just trying to walk to the after party, bro. That's really it.
Guys, this is time to leave. We're not letting anybody in. The game is sold out.
Good luck.
No one's getting in.
Come on, we're not getting in. Oh, hi there. How you doing?
You can say hi there.
Yeah, I have y'all know this plug.
Yeah. Middle school. And freshman year.
So, okay, I don't drive, and how did y'all get here?
Wow. You know, pedestrians.
Just like we did.
Right.
Yeah.
It's cold as fuck, and I was with a Mexican.
Yes, very
so
much so.
In the game too?
And we had tickets. He got in, but we had tickets. We didn't
y'all
get
just
in.
Left. Just
yeah.
To leave.
Did you want the ticket, though?
Yeah, can we have it?
I mean,
yeah,
I got mine.
Ooh, I can't feel my fingers, bro.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you.
Now, y'all got somebody else.
Y'all don't think you're going to get in?
I don't know. They
said if you step back on the property, you get criminal charges.
Mm-hmm. Criminal charges?
Criminal
if
charges.
If you leave and stay on the property?
If you on the property.
Really?
They kicked everybody off. It's on my live, right here. Right
why
here.
Why did y'all
lead
a game?
Really?
Because I had to get the hell on. They was doing too much. They started coming out like these.
Where am I supposed to go now if I get kicked out?
That was already
y'all because y'all made me
leave. We weren't in. We was on the outside. We couldn't get in. He got in. Well, the dude that was here, he got in. Then he came out because we couldn't get in. We was out there for like an hour and 10 minutes.
Because he came in like 7.
I guess.
Why are you saying the same thing?
I walked 22 minutes to get in.
Talking about
you. Who said?
Where am I supposed to go? I don't care.
Oh, y'all finna go to the after party?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm finna snatch up, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm buying some. Holy shit. Hey, where the condoms at? Where the condoms at? The condoms.
Condoms?
Yeah. Up here. Now, by this point, we're on the way to the after party. Now, see, the thing about it is, my phone was already getting ready to die, and I had no way of charging it. So by the time we got there, my phone was already dead. I apologize that I wasn't able to get more clips for y'all boys, but I'll put what I did get within the video. Still on this. I mean, ain't been done. I stubbed my foot because I authorized it.